Hey everyone, I'm Jeff Hollan, product manager here at Snowflake, and I'm so excited to show you a little preview today of using the new external network access feature as part of Snowpark running in Snowflake, currently in private preview. So with Snowpark, I can run securely any Python code that I want, but sometimes you might come into scenarios where you need your code to be able to talk to or integrate with another system, maybe talk to another API. And with the new external network policy and support, I can make those outbound requests securely from my code. So the API I want to talk to here is OpenAI. I want to go and send some of my data and have it go through OpenAI to actually perform some intelligent completions. So here on my screen, I'm showing how I would set up this OpenAI network rule. So there's a few things that I need, and it's worth noting I need to be account admin here to perform some of these permissions, because we want to make sure you're very sure before you start sending your data outside of Snowflake. So the first bit is I'm just going to set this network rule to allow egress traffic to a set of values. Now here, I've just used the OpenAI domain name. I could also set this to a set of IP addresses, whatever format that I want. Now with OpenAI and with other API providers you might integrate with, you often couple them with secrets to authenticate. So here I've put my OpenAI key, which I'm going to store in Snowflake as a managed secret. I'm using a generic string here. I could also integrate with OAuth and perform OAuth authentication to these endpoints. And then finally, I need to create an integration, which is the combination of any network rules with any secrets, so we make sure that those are coupled together. So you'll see here, I'm creating a network integration rule called JHollan OpenAI integration. This is the string I need to make sure when I'm creating Snowpark functions in Python, Java, Scala, that's going to give us this network access. So I'm just going to quickly switch over to this other worksheet where I have that special string running. So I'm saying, hey, this function in this case, this OpenAI function I'm going to build inside of Snowflake needs that integration I just set up. And here I'm actually going to pull in the OpenAI Python package. And you can see here the code, a very, very simple function. I'm going to take in two things, a string, which is the prompt, and then whatever text I want to pass in dynamically, and it's going to send that data securely to OpenAI and return back the response for me. So I can go ahead now and create this function inside of my Snowflake account. Okay, and now we can go ahead and call it. So let's try just a very simple example. We will call our function, and the prompt I'm going to call is tell me a little about something. I could pass in an entire table of values, but let's just learn a little bit about Snowflake for now. So as I'm executing this, my Python code is securely running inside of Snowflake, but it's sending that data over to OpenAI and gathering back the response for me here. And here now is my OpenAI generated response. Based on that prompt, you can tell me it's telling a little about Snowflake here. You can see how useful something like this would be even for OpenAI. I could use this to extract information from some unstructured data. So for example, here I have something like an email message, and I want to pull out a JSON structure using OpenAI or an LLM. So we'll go ahead and run this. It's going to analyze that message that I sent, and I've asked OpenAI, hey, can you turn this back in some nice JSON for me, some semi-structured data? Maybe I could save it in a separate row and start to work on it later. And check it out. There it is. It knows for that text, here is some JSON. I can now integrate this and save it into a table. So that's a little quick taste of how you can set up and now use external network access directly within Snowflake without having to compromise on the security or governance of your data. Thanks so much, everyone.